What up, folks? Bring you another one. Now, this one I'm calling This Generation of Kids Want the Cheat Code for Life. Now, what do I mean by this? A lot of these kids nowadays, they just want the cheat code for life. They want to know the easiest and most accessible way to be successful without busting their ass. And those motherfuckers, I don't think they live in reality, because in reality, you got to bust your ass and put in that work. But I understand it, because a lot of kids nowadays, their upbringing is they get everything at such a young age. That mindset thing, they're entitled to every fucking thing now. So it's like, damn, our parents gave me an iPhone, whatever the fuck is out there, or a note, whatever the fuck is out there. Boom, that means everybody else, when I get older, I'm gonna get this shit. Or I get a tablet, laptop, and all shit. I'm not saying don't give your kids some stuff, but the point I'm saying is that kind of puts them in a handicapped position, because now they look at life like, okay, when I was coming up, my parents gave me this, I won't be good. So now in the real world, they're in a relationship, they're at a job or whatever, they think, okay, as long as I do the bare minimum, I'm going to be successful in life. No, motherfucker. You have to put in that work. You might have to put a little extra overtime in your own business. You might have to put some little extra overtime in the job you work or whatever you're doing, whatever your passion is that's going to make you succeed in life. You got to put that OT in. You got to put that hard work in. And cats think, okay, I listen to a few videos online, read a few books, I'm good. No, motherfucker, once again, you have to put that work in. Because like I say, anything I say, I want you to go try. Because anything I read or see, I'm going to go and do it for myself just to see, does this shit really work? A lot of people just go off hearsay. No, I'm a man about action. I don't believe shit no one says until I see them actually doing it. So that's just how I am. Either you like it or you don't. I don't give a fuck. But the thing is, these cats out here, these younger generation kids out here now, they just want everything without doing no fucking work. Like I say, anything I say, I want you to go and research it. I want you to go and try it. And then come back and tell me how it worked out or not. Because ain't shit I'm going to tell you that I'm not going to do myself. Now, yes, there's a lot of hypocrites that will say shit that they don't do. But hey, that's life. There's always going to be motherfuckers like that in the world. You just got to weed through the bullshit. But like I said, I ain't going to talk y'all head off. Put that hard work in. Keep pushing through the bullshit. Peace.